Ecom Squeezed, quick tips from Retail Outsource.
In this video, I'm going to show you how to download VAT reports. So this is VAT on eBay fees. Specifically, we are referring to manage payments on eBay. So once you have logged into your account, you have to go to Seller Hub, and then under payments, you will be able to see an option called reports. Click on reports. And from here, you will be able to see three tabs. So click on invoices. So this is where you'll get a summary. So you can see there is one invoice ready. So this will be automatically available every 30 days. So you can see a download button is there. You can download the CSV file. Sorry, this will not be a CSV file. This will be a PDF. So this is how it looks like. You can see there is on the first page itself, there's a tax summary. So it will show you the VAT at 20% exactly. And if you want a breakdown of this tax, then you have to go to Reports tab and then you have to select the dates, and you just have to click download. This will be a CSV file actually, and this is how the file looks like. So you can see there are a lot of details with fees and everything. So you can see there is a 0.35 pence. This is for managed payments, payment processing fees. So this is a fixed fees on all transaction. And this payment fees includes VAT. So in this Excel, there is no breakdown. So you have to calculate that on this Excel. And the same goes with the final value fees. It will show you the full amount. It doesn't give you a breakdown of the VAT. And if you want, again, a breakdown of each transaction, that option is there. So if you go to each transaction, you can see the fee amount is there, and the tax amount, it shows the tax amount, and this is on payment processing fee, 29p plus 6p, so 35p. So that's what we are seeing here. So this is how you get the full details. I hope this video helps, and if it helped, please give us a thumbs up. Thanks a lot for watching.
And if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultations from the link in the description below. Thank you so much for watching, and stay safe.